I still feel like I want to go home and clean my butt. I'm sitting on a public restroom toilet, you know? I really had to go. Look at the pictures again?
Yeah.
Really?
And I saw Aaron's video too, so.
Aaron put up a video?
Yep.
Turn right, we're gonna do one of those Michigan U thingies.
That was a great show.
That was fun, wasn't it?
Yeah. That was around $200, right?
It was $250 for both of us.
$250.
It was $125 a piece. Yeah.
So $250.
Yeah.
Okay. Most consoles, if you get the VIP pass, around $250 for two people, is that correct?
Well, most concerts don't offer meet and greets like this one did.
Okay.
Most concerts, you just go listen to somebody and then you leave. But because these are actors, they had the meet and greet option.
Mm-hmm. And it's mostly around $250, correct? For actors to meet?
Oh, I don't know. It's different with everybody. It depends on where you go.
I could do all by myself.
You want to go through the front door or the garage door?
The front door.
Alright, well, I can help you with some small stuff.
You can part in the kitchen there. I can. Is my GoPro in my room?
Did you leave it?
Did you see my GoPro? Water case?
You mean the thing with the yellow thing?
Yeah, it has yellow and the white.
I thought you took that home with you.
I didn't.
Well, then it's somewhere in the. I don't remember seeing that.
Uh oh. I guess it's in my house somewhere.
Well, it could be in the blue room. I just don't remember seeing it.
It's yellow. You can hold it. And it has this white thing on top of it to put the GoPro inside of it. said someone didn't flush.
There was one person that didn't flush, and it wasn't right. Probably take a shower tonight just to throw up my butt.
So you went to the bathroom, you didn't see a flush?
What? There are two stalls. One, someone had not flushed. And I went to the other one and it was fine.
Yeah. Did you see number one or number two? One?
Yeah.
Not number two?
No.
So if we have the money again, if they come back, do you want to do it again?
The only reason I was able to go is because your grandma paid for it.
No.
But so, yes, if they came again, I would try for us to go again. Would we do the VIP thing again?
Yeah. If it's not the summer.
I don't think they'll come back that soon. They got other places to go on their tour.
Yeah. You guys get all the women cookies soon?
I'll be taking my time. Might give a couple to Nana, but they're mostly fine. I paid for them, she didn't. They're actually out of my money.
And don't worry, I might get any of it, so you have to worry about that.
We can have a couple if you want.
No, I didn't pay for it, it's not mine. No, you guys can have it. This is your cookies, you should enjoy them. Oh, I kind of prefer you put them maybe in the fridge. They were where else want to go and taste better when it's cold.
I'll put them up in the attic where it's a little colder. Show them in the fridge.
Alright. You have milk in the house?
Actually, I can put them in my fridge upstairs.
Do you have milk in the house?
We have lots of milk.
Me too. a crush on stuffing, right?
I do have a crush on stuffing. But actually, now I have a crush on Brady, too.
Nice.
And I also like Ben.
Ben
/ Alex. But if he was there, I definitely would have fainted.
Really, who do you love more? Stefan or Ben?
Ooh, that's hard.
Yeah.
Oh, in terms of cuteness or for roles?
Let's say both.
Well, Stefan is my favorite Tamara.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, in terms of hotness, ooh, that's tough. They're both really adorable.
No, I've got to pick one.
Oh, come on, don't do that.
Depends if YouTube's gonna take it down for music.
Well, other people are posting it up.
Mm-hmm. Well, this is free music, free dealing, I don't know.
So are you gonna share any of the videos that you sent to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you a group shot later, maybe. That's right.
Wow.
I'm gonna spend a week with my dad, and then I come back of that end of July.
You're gonna spend a week with your dad?
Yep.
Okay.
If we have money to save up, we're going to Maine.
You think there's a chance you can?
I will get back to you on that. on me a lot.
I did.
Yeah? Casserole. You can make a small dish or a big dish, like last time, big square.
Probably just the 8x8 square dish.
You can cook when you get home. All I gotta do is just open the door, and when you drop off the car and park, I can stand by the kitchen and look.
Yeah, I'll just have to move the car when you're done.
Yeah, I can keep an eye on the food for you. Just open the door and then you can start cooking.
Alright. I'll have to, I'll start helping you carry in some stuff.
No, I don't need no help.
Just tell you where to put stuff.
Fine.
Bye.
I'm just put my bed for now and then after you cook, after Boobless, I can figure out myself. Come on, Mom.
Your laundry basket in your room, ready for your laundry.
Alright.
And I caught up on all of your laundry
when you
were gone.
So you're just gonna help me and I can start cooking when you get home?
I'll help you at the beginning,
but
then I'll let you do the rest.
Alright. Friday's other show?
Yes. But at the end, Hope saw Bo and was like, oh my god. Yeah.
Yeah. And
yeah,
then,
if my husband had been dead 10 to 15 years and all of a sudden he was in front of me, I'd be like, don't mind me, I'm gonna pass out and shit my pants.
Carson City, are we?
We are in Carson City.
We are now?
Yeah, right.